first tonight, the women describing their births as absolutely unbearable because gas and air was unavailable. A number of hospitals have had to temporarily suspend it in this region because ventilation isn't good enough, and there are concerns about the long-term exposure for midwives. Some women say they've been left traumatized. And others, like BBC Lookee's journalist Lee Milner, have described how it felt like a Victorian birth.